Just bring me the warm flower of the sun. Just bring me the warm. Just give me the warm power of the sun. Give me the steady flow of a waterfall. Give me the spirit of living things as they return to clay. Just give me the restless power of the wind. Give me the comforting glow of a wood fire. But please take all of your atomic poison power away. Now there were lots of rallies throughout the country. The danger of not just a meltdown as they had in Chernobyl, with untold deaths, untold number of generations being affected by that radiation. Now we're trying to stop fossil fuels. Now we're trying to stop the poison. The poison of relying on oil, which not only depletes, but also becomes a source of war. So we say, just give me the warm power of the sun. Give me the steady flow of the waterfall. Give me the spirit of living things as they return to clay. Just give me the restless power of the wind. Give me the comforting glow of a wood fire. But take all of your fossil fuels, all of your poison fuels away. We'll have to write it as we go. Here is the first verse as it's written by John and Johanna Hall. Everybody needs some power, I'm told, to shield them from the darkness and the cold. Something may see a way to take control when it's bought and sold. I know that life are at stake, yours and mine and our descendants in time. There's so much to gain, so much to lose, and every one of us has to choose. Just give me the warm power of the sun. Power of the sun, give me the steady, flow of a waterfall. Give me the spirit of living, things they return. Just give me the restless power of the wind and the comforting glow of a wood fire. But please take all of your fossil poison power away, away. Here's a verse that I wrote that I didn't know this was in the 1978. It would be so predictive. Add to the song. We are only now beginning to see how delicate the balance of nature can be. The limits of our ways have been defined and we've crossed that line. Some don't even care or know that we'll pay, but we have seen the face of death in our day. There's so little time to change our ways. If only we together can say, just give me the warm power of the sun. Give me the steady, flow of a waterfall. Give me the spirit, of living things as they return to clay. Just give me the restless power of the wind. Just give me the restless power of the wind. Give me the comforting glow of a wood fire. But please take all of your atomic poison power. All of your atomic poison power. All of your atomic poison power away.